Hi folks, Sandy here from Rusty and the Woodsman. It's been a few weeks since I was last out. I'm back down in England now. I'm just finishing out my last few weeks in the army. You know, de-kitting, going around the various heads of departments, getting my clearance form signed and whatnot. Yeah, I've been down here for about 3 weeks now, but I haven't been out since I got down here. My eczema's flared up quite bad again, so I just haven't really felt like going out on the weekends off and whatnot. It's cleared up a bit this weekend, so I thought I'd come out, so have a quick chat, have a wander about, read a bit of my book, bit of food, all that good stuff. But yeah, today's Saturday, Sunday, the 2nd of November, I think it is, or the 3rd, one of the two. But this Friday coming up, the 8th of November, that's when I'll be driving back home to Scotland, and then that'll be me on my termination leave up until when I officially discharge from the army. But yeah, I drive up on Friday the 8th, and then Sunday the 10th, me and the wife and kids were flying out to Tenerife for a week. So it's going to be another couple of weeks yet before I get out a proper video when I'm back up in Scotland. So yeah, just come out today, like I say, a bit of food, have a wander about, find a nice spot to sit down and read my book for a couple of hours, and then I'll head back to camp. Moss to do the dishes. Get a brew on now. I'm sorry if you can hear all the gunshot in the background there. I think they're all out en masse today, because yesterday it was raining really badly and really high winds as well down this way. Probably not over here, but I doubt they got out yesterday to do any shooting, so they're all out today. It's pretty much non-stop since I packed the car up. No cookser today. Just drink out of the titanium mug. Right folks, that's me all packed up, on my way back now, but as always, I really appreciate you taking the time today to watch, and I hope to see you another one soon. Take care.